Manipur Chief Minister Okram Ibobi has been targeted by suspected terrorists in Ukhrul. The Chief Minister has escaped unhurt.
Chief Minister of Manipur Okram Ibobi Singh had a scheduled visit to Ukhrul district today. He was supposed to inaugurate a few developmental projects. In fact, in the morning itself, there were two IED blasts in Ukhrul district ahead of the Chief Minister's visit. And the NSCN terrorists were suspected to be involved in this blast. And a short while ago, when Ibobi Singh's helicopter landed in Ukhrul district, and after that, when he was going by a carcade, the carcade came under attack from a group of terrorists. It is, as of now, it's not clear which group has fired upon the Chief Minister's carcade, but the Chief Minister has escaped unhurt. But four IRB personnel are reportedly injured in this firing, and they have been rushed to nearby hospital for treatment.